has to face a stiff test in MUNKHBAT. MUNKHBAT isn't the most successful of the Mongolians. It's the Mongolian in the under 52 kilo category that has that that privilege. But they're improving fast as a group, the Mongolian women. We've already seen Sedef Turin earlier on. She's looking good today. She's going to face Ushka Zolia in the quarterfinal. Don't have MUNKHBAT Bundma. That's who we're missing in the under 52 kilo category. Winner of this will face Kondratieva in the quarter-final. It's a good match. Whoever takes this one. ENTE comes from Harlem. An hour away from here, I suppose. Almost caught with the Koji Gari there, but turned off it on the way down. And just managing to avoid getting scored on, but he's in trouble in Nivaza now. He's bridging out. But I will look to work on the arm and then attempt to roll, but she gets out of that. Worked well on the ground, MUNKHBAT, but up to this point, ENTE's defence has been pretty strong. She's managed to keep her out. Giving it a good go. minutes and 10 seconds left to go. Again, enter on the defensive against MUNKHBAT in Nirvana. Drop Serenegi attempt there from MUNKHBAT. These two couldn't settle it in normal time, so we're going to need a golden score to separate them. A good Serenegi effort from ENTE. In the background you could see the adjoining mat, Concepcion Bellerin and Sarah Loco, Spanish and the French athletes doing battle on mat number two in the under 57 kilo category. A bit speculative there from MUNKHBAT, doesn't come off. Minute and a half to go. Good effort from ENTE. Beginning to edge ahead here. MUNKHBAT's going to have to do something if she's going to stay with her. Whoops. MUNKHBAT's going to have to put in an attack here. Thank you. penalty has really put the pressure on MUNKHBAT now. Seconds to go. Coach is screaming out their instructions to their fighters now. There's no problem then with them coaching at the moment because the mate is on. Silly. It hasn't been long enough. If you want to give MUNKHBAT a Shido, you have to at least give her enough time. You can't call it now. Right, okay, now if there's another attack from Birgit Enter, then yeah. In the last few seconds, they won't do it now. Yep, it'll be a hand tie, but as far as the crowd are concerned, ENTE has won that one. I don't think there's any doubt about it. Sophie Cox has won her contest down on mat number four, beg your pardon, in the under 52 kilo category against Maria Garcia of the Dominican Republic. That's in the under 52 kilo category. ENTE is going to take the contest there. I've got no doubt about that. And on mat number two, it's the Olympic champion at under 57 kilos, Julia Kmitevali, against Jules Franson of the Netherlands. And down on mat number one, Murat Kodzikov of Russia is up against Nugza Tatelashvili of Georgia. That's the, yeah, there wasn't any doubt about that.